Want to see the largest moth in North America?